boards. Kept in with Myers' long shot. That went wide. Earhoff blasts one right on the rebound, right in front of the net. And can't take it out of the air. And finally recovered and cleared up on the wing. And Ott came over and filled in Gallagher. And now Ott is fencing off the rest of the players on the ice in dressed in Montreal uniforms. Gallagher came over to told them to leave it alone. But meanwhile, here's Ott. He's going to go at it now. Ott's going at it, fighting along with Bouillon. Ott and Bouillon as they exchange punches inside the Montreal line. Trying to size one another up. Down on the ice they go, and I don't know that either one of them got any good punches in, but there's a lot of talking going on while they're down on the ice.
Well, that all started by Steve Ott taking a big run at Gallagher and getting a piece of him right inside the Montreal zone, right by the hash marks. He's going to come right across here and hit him. Boom, great hit. Down he goes. But eventually, Darnay is going to come over and address him. He's going to come over and try to help out Gallagher. But as they work up to the neutral zone, Gallagher comes skating up, pulls Darnay away from him and kind of says, hey, I'll deal with him myself. It was a great move by the young kid, standing up for himself, not having anybody to come in and help him out. Right here, look, he says, get away from him. I'll deal with it.
But then Bouillon decided he's going to get in there. So they're both off for at least five.
So we waited for the opportunity as soon as the puck, the whistle went, and there you go. Well, it's good to see the young kid, though, you know, standing up for himself a little bit, takes a big hit. But he says, no, hey.
His teammates were a little bit more upset about it than he was.
That's right.